powerlifting is scored based on your total, and in order to get a total in, you have to do a successful squat, bench, and deadlift. If you fail to complete any of the three lifts, then you bum out and are disqualified from the meet. Today we'll go over three lifters that generated a lot of hype but failed to put it together on meet day. Jeremy Avia. Jeremy is one of those powerlifters that you could very well see get the world record if the stars aligned. Just like Kaylor Willem, he competes in the 90 and 100 kg weight class. Some tough competition, you might say, but Jeremy has got the lifts to back it up. He's able to squat 800 pounds in reps and well capable of deadlifting 900 pounds. Unfortunately, he has made it somewhat of a habit to bum out. The first time was in 2017 at Boss of Bosses 4. His squat and deadlift went reasonably well, and it was looking like he would get a top 5 total in the 90 kg class. But after not making his first deadlift, he decided to go up and weight anyway. But he overshot a bit, and he didn't manage to get a good attempt in. The years after this, Jeremy competed in 2 more meets where he didn't even attempt a deadlift. Many fans are still waiting to see what Jeremy can do on that perfect day. Ray Williams. Last year started off very well for Ray. He broke the all-time total world record and he came closer to his goal of a 500 kg squat. But a few months later, everything fell apart. Ray had been the IPF world champion in the super heavyweight division for years now. He was basically the default winner. 2019 was no different. Ray opened heavier than anyone else, as usual, but something didn't seem right. Ray looked like he dropped a lot of body weight compared to his last meet, and his walkout was surprisingly shaky. He came out of the bottom explosive as always. But when he got above parallel, the weight just dropped. This was a shock for everyone at the venue, so it was no surprise that Ray came out even more fired up for his second attempt. He still looked very uncomfortable under the bar, but he was hanging in there for a long time, but still, nothing. By the third attempt, Ray knew that his chances were slim. He came out with tears in his eyes and gave it a last shot, but it didn't happen. This was one of the most touching moments in powerlifting history, because everyone could see Ray's passion and drive, but sometimes that just isn't enough. Larry Wheels. The year was 2018, and Larry had been on a tear in the powerlifting circuit. Not only did he acquire the 110 kg world record, but also the 125 kg world record. And apart from a little hiccup where he tore his quad, his career had been flawless up until that point. He recently moved up to the 140 kg class in an attempt to break Eric Lillibridge's world record. And even though he weighed in very light, he came very close with a 1040 kg total. This meant expectations were stacked high for his next meet. The day already started off very bad. Because Larry is a naturally light guy, he didn't manage to make it into the 140 kg class, only weighing in at about 123 kg. But then things quickly took a turn for the better. Pulled off a PR on the squat, and he managed to get very close to his best on the bench. He still needed a 425 kg deadlift to break the record. And with him opening higher than he ever did before, this seemed entirely possible. But after pulling his opener just above his knees for 2 attempts, the dream was over for that day. Thanks for watching, I truly appreciate everyone's support, and you're welcome to check out our other videos if you enjoyed this one.